is my friend John. Let's make it today.